Not Definitive. I'm Ken.
And I'm Bethany.
And we're just a married couple in love that loves spooning and watching some movies together. We got a new couch for that, so, you know, that's nice.
That is nice.
Yeah. So, we have a lot of reactions and recommendations to get through, and this is something that's been recommended to us. It's called Lady of Heaven. It's a movie that I'm not familiar with. The trailer came out a few weeks ago. Someone said we needed to check it out, so that's what we're going to do, all right? This is our Lady of Heaven trailer reaction.
The world is in shock as a group of terrorists has taken control of large areas of Syria and Iraq.
The world can be a cruel and dangerous place. Remember, even if you're afraid, be strong. Your loving mother, Fatima.
Very special daughter to the Prophet Muhammad.
My time is near, and afterwards, my lovely Fatima, you will face many trials.
With my father no longer here to lead us, evil is with those who will extinguish the light of truth. God will judge all of you.
This world has become a breeding ground of violence. Shadow will be cast across many generations to come. Some people are so full of faith. They give strength to everyone around them.
The greatest thing in this life and the hereafter is the spreading of peace in the world.
Lady Fatima's goodness inspired people to stand up, no matter what the cost. Lives on.
Okay.
I can't wait to see that. I thought it was so interesting in this because it is centered around faith and having faith mm-hmm. in something larger. We never see her face.
Ah. That's good call.
We're in an age of instant gratification, and of course we always want to see these things, so it was so interesting to me that I never got to see her face, and yet she had such an obviously powerful impact.
Yeah, I feel like it's going to be very informative and an inspirational film as well, and something that, you know, again, if somebody hadn't recommended this trailer reaction or this trailer for us to watch, it might have been a movie that we didn't see, maybe, yeah. You know, or unless it got, you know, some Oscar nominations, maybe then, you know, we would see it. And that's not to say that it won't get any kind of nominations, but a lot of times there are a lot of good films out there that don't get recognition and that do kind of fly under the radar.
Because they are in the mainstream.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So thank you so much for recommending this trailer for us to watch. So you've seen our trailer reaction for Lady of Heaven.